everybody, welcome to another edition of Tonight Show at Home Edition. It's very rainy and cold here, but I'm braving the storm while my wife and dog and kids are safe and cozy on the inside. I hope that you are safe and cozy on the inside of your home. It's a great day to stay at home. We have a fun show tonight. Blake Shelton is here, country music legend.
Why was I doing that? What was I proving by being nothing? I was proving nothing by being outside. Anyway, I'm inside now, and I hope you guys are inside as well, safe. Blake Shelton is on the show tonight. He's doing a song with Gwen Stefani to close that show called Nobody But You off of his album Fully Loaded. His charity tonight is Music Cares. They're doing something for people in the music industry affected by COVID-19. It's a great charity. Thank you for being here, Blake. Also from Saturday Night Live, you know him, you love him. He's also in Trolls World Tour. Kenan Thompson is here tonight. Ah, we love Kenan. And his charity is nokidhungry.org. And then later we'll be playing a game, an online game called Quiplash, which I love. And the makers of that game, Jackbox, said that they will match up to $25,000 in donations to redcross.org. So thank you guys for that, and please donate when the time comes if you're watching on YouTube. I'll be playing with some fun people. All right, let's start the show with a fun monologue. Here we go. Welcome to tonight's show at home edition. Well, guys, the weather here has been crazy all day. There's been thunderstorms with wind gusts over 70 miles per hour. I can tell my wife is getting tired of me today. She told me to take a selfie stick and go film on the roof. Mom's got a chair squeak out of that one. That's right. The wind was over 70 miles per hour. The only fun part of the day was gathering the family in front of an open window and reenacting Beyonce at Coachella. Let's get to some news. Earlier today, Bernie Sanders endorsed Joe Biden for president in a joint live stream. Yep, and like most streams involving those two, they stood there for a few minutes waiting for it to happen. Well, guys, the CDC now says that the coronavirus can be spread through your shoes, which means everyone's about to become that annoying dinner party host who goes, "Do you mind taking off your shoes? Thank you. We just got your carpet cleaned into... You know, just, or you can leave them on if you want. We'll feed you through the window." I always had that one neighbor growing up, and I'd like take my shoes off and I go, "Really? You think your house is that nice?" Okay. Some TV news. Over the weekend, ESPN aired a 7-hour national spelling bee marathon, and then a tournament of NBA players playing horse. Then afterwards, everyone turned to the Weather Channel just to feel something again. A new Bachelor spinoff called Listen to Your Heart premiered tonight, where 20 singles try to connect romantically by making music together. So if you think it's bad when a guy whips out an acoustic guitar at a party, imagine the entire party is filled with that guy. And finally, a 93-year-old Pennsylvania woman went viral after putting a sign in her window that read, "I need more beer." Yeah, it was funny until everyone realized it was a 33-year-old woman who's been having a rough quarantine. Got even crazier when she turned the sign around and said, "And shrooms." You guys, that is our monologue right there. I wanted to check in on my friend and our announcer, Steve Higgins, who is at home safely with his family. Steve Higgins, how you doing, bud?
How's it going, Jimmy?
So good to see you, man. I miss you. Oh, Zoom background.
Oh, fantastic, huh?
Yeah, that's a good one. I don't have that one.
I got it upgraded to Pro. It's fantastic.
What is that one called?
It's called Tropical Paradise.
I have like space and San Francisco. That's all I have.
No, dude, you gotta upgrade to Pro. Check out this one. This one is fantastic.
What's this called?
It's called Man Looking at Waterfall. Look at that. Mm. Majesty of the waterfall.
Yeah. Why not just show the waterfall, you know?
Or you can kind of see it in his eyes if you look real close.
Can you?
Well, look, he's pointing at it. See?
No. What else you got?
Oh, this is my favorite one. Check this one out.
Is that a bag of dog food?
It's like I'm hanging out in front of a big bag of dog food. Check it out. It's like I'm almost there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let me grab that dog food.
Is there any other ones?
Oh, you're going to love this one.
Boom. Ew. What's that?
Mystery celebrity armpit. Whose is it? We don't know.
Mystery celebrity armpit?
Yeah.
I wouldn't be able to guess any celebrity armpit.
No. That's why it's so great, because it's a mystery.
Hey, I should get going, dude.
You know what?
What would I got to go, though?
Mystery solved. It's my armpit.
You got me, dude. Very good. That's great, buddy. Nice to see you again. Take care, okay?
Wait, whoa, how are Franny and Winnie?
They're great. They're so cute. I know. There's your kid. Your family's there too. They love you.
Yeah. That's fun. Get out
of here. Oh my God.
Yeah.
All right. Well. All right. I'll see. You guys are nuts. See you, Jimmy. I'm bleeding pretty bad.
All right, guys. We'll check in with you later.
Oh my God. Who turned the lights out?
On and on and on. I said. And it's on and on and on.